Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool. Just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m.
Is your hair turning blue?
We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Oh, here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying.
I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey, let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie!
Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait, just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money.
So, who wants to play with me?
I do. No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple.
Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine.
I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game, too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes!
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Mom!
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see.
Sweetheart, please come with me. After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good, then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye, someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy with my little eye someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want. Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark!
I know, it's ugly, just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
You're the lost princess!
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not! I'm being serious!
Save it! My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But...
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger!
Let go of me! I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal guards. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure that's true. We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father.
He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering, we're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you 2? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize. Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only 1 person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. He'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here? No!
Where did you get words from? Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that? All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left, I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018. After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words. But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back? Boys, get him out of here. Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss the Parker. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss the Parker got what he deserved.
Please be more than 50 this time.
100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that.
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright. You guys, look, she's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh no.
Bro, she's like super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me. So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on. Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
She has infinite brain cells. Yes. Unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What?
Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know?
Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just two of them.
What? So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her. So, how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Surprise!
We got you something.
Gummy bears?
They're your favorite, right?
So go on, have a bite.
Did you know that the gummy bear was invented in 1922 in Germany?
Wow, thanks for the interesting fact.
Now try it.
You two are trying to poison me.
What?
We would never.
Well, then you eat it first.
Oh, she got me right in the eye.
Oh, honey. That's it. Grab her arms.
What?
Grab her.
No.
Sweetie, just hold still. Ow!
Just eat the gummy and this will all be over.
Yes, there you go. I thought these gummies were supposed to turn her back to normal.
They were.
She's brain dead. No, honey, please wake up.
Oh, no. What the?
Oh my gosh, it worked.
What just happened? Wow. I feel really weird.
Honey, we're so glad you're back to normal.
Back to normal?
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost your brain cells? Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
I remember what you guys did to me.
We're so sorry.
It won't happen again.
Maybe you two should eat some of those smart candies so you could figure out how to do proper parenting.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Wait!
Give me those. You two are banned from these.
But...
So, how many words you get for the year?
Only 3 again.
Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you wanna buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait. He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you. And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here! Ugh. You don't deserve to Get back here!
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him. Ugh. You're finally free now. Alright, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna... save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is-
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Three.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, four again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle.
And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along.
I don't ever want to see you around that prince again.
He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
Four again.
Well, might as well use them up right now.
Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower.
Can I come inside?
Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words. The time has come. No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we? Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No! You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing.
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just...
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her.
Hey, are you okay?
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
Grandma? She left me.
My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen.
The thing is, they won't just let anyone into the castle. We have to convince them that you're royalty.
But how would I do that?
I have an idea. Come on, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this outfit isn't too much?
No, I think it's perfect. It shows the queen that you know how to dress like a princess.
If you say so.
Wait here. The queen will see you in just a moment. Hey, it's gonna be all right. She'll remember you.
Grandma, I thought I'd never-
See me again. I've heard it all before. Tell me something that only my Annalise would know.
Well, I can't exactly do that because a lot of my memories got lost, but I remember you.
Stop. My heart can't take this anymore. She's just another girl pretending to be my granddaughter. Take her away.
No, please. I came all this way to see you. I'm sure I can remember something.
Let's go.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait. Let her go. I need to get something to show her.
This was one of the few things that survived the fire. I had it restored. I bought it as a gift for my granddaughter. You couldn't have known about that unless... It's me, Grandma. Oh, Annalise, it is you. I recognize your eyes. I'm so sorry. I begged the gods to go look for you.
It's okay.
How are you alive? What happened? I can barely remember.
Sweetheart, can you remember anything about what happened to you? What your name is? What your parents' names are?
I don't remember anything.
We have a code red.
So you survived the fire and woke up in a hospital with amnesia? I am so sorry, but what's important is we're together now.
Grandma, I actually wouldn't have been able to find you if it wasn't for him.
Oh, really? What is your name?
My name is Eric, Your Majesty.
I can't thank you enough, Eric. Why aren't you a handsome young man?
Thanks.
It is my honor to restore my granddaughter's title of Princess Annalise.
Long live the princess.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just...
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her. Hey, are you okay?
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
Grandma? She left me.
My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen.
The thing is, they won't just let anyone into the castle. We have to convince them that you're royalty.
But how would I do that?
I have an idea. Come on, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this outfit isn't too much?
No, I think it's perfect. It shows the queen that you know how to dress like a princess.
If you say so.
Wait here. The queen will see you in just a moment. Hey, it's gonna be all right. She'll remember you.
Grandma, I thought I'd never...
See me again. I've heard it all before. Tell me something that only my Annalise would know.
Well, I can't exactly do that because a lot of my memories got lost, but I remember you.
Stop. My heart can't take this anymore. She's just another girl pretending to be my granddaughter. Take her away.
No, please. I came all this way to see you. I'm sure I can remember something.
Let's go.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait. Let her go. I need to get something to show her.
This was one of the few things that survived the fire. I had it restored. I bought it as a gift for my granddaughter. You couldn't have known about that unless... It's me, Grandma. Oh, Annalise, it is you. I recognize your eyes. I'm so sorry. I begged the gods to go look for you.
It's okay.
How are you alive? What happened?
I can barely remember. Sweetheart, can you remember anything about what happened to you? What your name is? What your parents' names are?
I don't remember anything.
We have a code red.
So you survived the fire and woke up in a hospital with amnesia? I am so sorry, but what's important is we're together now.
Grandma, I actually wouldn't have been able to find you if it wasn't for him.
Oh, really? What is your name?
My name is Eric, Your Majesty.
I can't thank you enough, Eric. Why aren't you a handsome young man?
Thanks.
It is my honor to restore my granddaughter's title of Princess Annalise.
Long live the princess.
Please be more than 50 this time.
100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that.
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright. You guys, look, she's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh, no.
Bro, she's, like, super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me. So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on. Good girl. It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea. She has infinite brain cells.
Yes, unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What? Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know?
Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just two of them.
What?
So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her. So, how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Surprise!
We got you something.
Gummy bears?
They're your favorite, right?
So go on, have a bite.
Did you know that the gummy bear was invented in 1922 in Germany?
Wow, thanks for the interesting fact.
Now try it.
You two are trying to poison me.
What?
We would never.
Well, then you eat it first.
Oh, she got me right in the eye.
Oh, honey. That's it. Grab her arms.
What?
Grab her.
No.
Sweetie, just hold still. Ow!
Just eat the gummy and this will all be over.
Yes, there you go. I thought these gummies were supposed to turn her back to normal.
They were.
She's brain dead. No, honey, please wake up.
Oh, no. What the...
Oh my gosh, it worked.
What just happened?
Wow. I feel really weird. Honey, we're so glad you're back to normal.
Back to normal?
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells? Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
I remember what you guys did to me.
We're so sorry.
It won't happen again.
Maybe you two should eat some of those smart candies so you could figure out how to do proper parenting.
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Wait! Give me those. You two are banned from these.
But...
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker.
Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds.
Honey.
What?
You're sweating. No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Ah, oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off. What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But hide now, damn it.
Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you. You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis. That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hider Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.